Hi, this is Ashley Taylor for FixupFit, and this is my Pilates abdominals workout. So it's a 10 minute workout, so it's quite a quick one. Quite high intensity still. So all we're going to do to begin with is sitting up nice and straight, so you're lengthening through the top of the head, lengthening the spine, and drawing in the abdominals. So I refer to this as zipping up your skinny jeans, okay? Or zipping up if you're a guy and you don't wear skinny jeans, zipping up a pair of trousers that are just a little bit too small for you. So you're holding everything in, pulling everything in from the pelvic floor upwards. And all we're gonna do is inhale to prepare, and exhale just to take it back to where you comfortably can. Keep the abs pulled in, inhale through the nose to hold, exhale through the mouth and sit it up. Let's go again. The feet are parallel to the hips. Sit up nice and straight, inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth to take it back. Abs pulled in, shoulders, face and jaw, upper body nice and relaxed. Inhale to hold, exhale through the mouth to take it up. Let's do that twice more. Inhale, sit up nice and straight, exhale through the mouth as you take it back. A little bit further this time if you can. Keep the abs pulled in. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth to sit it up. Last time then, in through the nose, exhale, take it back. Inhale and hold, and exhale, sit it back up. Good, okay, so we're gonna just roll it back then, keeping it controlled, so using your abdominals to bring you down to the floor. So one vertebrae at a time, take it back nice and slowly, shoulders and head, last thing to touch the floor. And you're going to have your feet flat on the floor and just pressing the arms into the floor. So I want you now to turn your attention to your back and your neutral spine position. So a neutral spine is basically the natural curve of your spine that you want to adapt that position during a Pilates workout. So if you were to do this, that's quite an arch in the back there, and that is a flat back position. So obviously you want it to lie somewhere where it would naturally sit between the two. So make sure that your hips are flat, your pelvis is flat, so that if you were resting a cup of tea there, it's not gonna spill, okay? So you wanna have a little bit of a gap just there. And then from here again, we're focusing on drawing the abdominals, so zipping up your skinny jeans from pelvic floor upwards. The arms are flat on the floor. We're just gonna lift one leg and then the other. So we're now in what's known as a sort of tabletop or chair position, okay? So the knees are in line with the hips and the feet are roughly in line with the knees. If they're up here, they're just perhaps a little bit too high, so if you can see the feet, just try and lower them so that you've got this nice sort of 90 degree angle here. You don't want to be bringing the knees too far in towards the chest, so keep it here. And again, just be aware of neutral spine position and abs drawn in throughout this exercise. All we're going to do is inhale to prepare and exhale, dropping one toe towards the floor. So we're going to inhale to bring it back, exhale to tap, alternating the legs each time. So it's a bit of a hinge at the hip. What I don't want you to do is just bend the knee, okay? There's no bending the knee really at all. It's a fixed position. You're working the abdominals. You're using your leg as a weight. So let's go again. Exhale, tap the toe. Inhale to return. Exhale, tap. Inhale, return. If you're finding this one a little bit too easy, you can go ahead and lengthen out the leg. Rest if you need to. If you start to alter your technique and you find that it's wavering slightly, just stop, have a rest. Otherwise, keep with me for now. Let's do one more. Either version is fine, whatever works for you. Exhale to tap, inhale to bring it back in. Okay, we're just gonna draw the knees down towards the chest. Relax the stomach muscles, relax the spine. And just reconnect with your breathing. Inhaling through the nose and exhaling through the mouth. Okay, from here then, we're gonna try something a little bit harder. We're gonna have a go at the hundreds. So for this one, there's a couple of variations that you could do for this one. We're gonna start out in this position. So again, in this tabletop position, knees are in line with the hips, hands flat on the floor. Again, think about your neutral spine position and the drawing in of your abdominals before we begin. We're gonna inhale, lifting the head and shoulders, abs nice and tight, arms are straight and strong, and all we're gonna do here is little pulses. So the movement is the whole arm, it's not just the wrist. I'm gonna inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, keeping this going. Every time you exhale, re-emphasizing the tightening of the abdominals. Keep it going. So if this one is too hard, you can bring the feet back down. And you can even lower the head as well if you're feeling a bit of tension in the neck. If it's too easy, you can lengthen out the legs here and bring them closer to the floor again to make it harder still. In through the nose, out through the mouth, little pulses. Let's do one more. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Okay, good. Let's again, once again, just hugging the knees, drawing them down towards the chest, reconnecting with your breath, and relaxing the stomach muscles just for a moment. Okay, one more exercise to go then. So we're gonna have a go at the double leg stretch. So for this one, all we're gonna do is inhale, lengthen everything out as much as you can, and exhale to hug the knees. Okay, so inhale and stretch, exhale to hug. And just be mindful of your neutral spine, especially when you're taking the arms overhead, because it's very natural to want to arch the back. So keep maintaining that neutral spine. Keep the movements nice and fluid. So inhale, stretch out. Exhale, hug the knees. Keep it going. Abs pulled in. Again, you can drop the head if you need to. Let's do one more. Lovely, hold it there. Once again, draw the knees back towards the chest, relax the spine and the abs. Nice deep breaths. Lovely, and that is your lot. Thanks for joining me. That was my 10 minute Pilates abdominals tutorial. Please check out my other videos on the website, FixupFit.com. I'm Ashley Taylor, thank you for watching.